ready.
Let's all.
It's a.
Yeah!
Such an ominous sight. And yet I find it strangely nostalgic. And now... The way is open. It's open.
Hey, this is even.
How did?
No.
Deviler, what's happening?
I never thought you'd grow to be this powerful.
This is madness. Why do you block our path?
You have no cause to speak so against Grimmer advice. You are a traitor.
They copied my powers.
Shit on a ship. They can use the sealed verses.
Of course we can. The power came from us in the first place. They simply loaned you a small portion of it.
Devila and Popola are fighting us.
Yes, they do seem to be putting us through a great deal of...
You all right there?
How odd. For long years, my mind and tongue have been my greatest assets. Certainly is a grand affair.
Bunch of dancing bastards.
They're all shaped.
Ah, how royal bull. How utterly disgusting.
I think we're locked in.
It's not like I was planning to leave.
Yeah, it's a bit late for that.
Thank you. open the next door. Cover me.
Oh, I do love a good band.
Knock it off, Vice.
Hmm? Oh, right. Check the hussy, yes. Good plan. Let's go.
Protect Kaine for us! Stupid door! Come on! Oh, come on!
Kaine, hurry!
It's not open yet? Do I look like a goddamn locksmith to you?
Oh, you idiot!
She just like you, Sunshine!
Mike, you're any different. Hate is just another crutch for you. No one likes you.
You are correct.
Devila!
Oh, look, we've...
What the...
It be human... Do you... Then...
Vice!
All of...
You...
No...
Not each...
Crate...
Wait!
Sorry, please, under the... We're the same.
Nothing like you. None of us are.
Thank you.
Fiona!
His body. I don't want it. There's another girl inside this body. I can hear her. She keeps crying. She says she wants to see her dad.
Yona's been possessed.
This girl loves her father too, as much as I do. She loves him just as much. It's not right that she can't see him. Are you... Dad?
Yes. I am. Let's go home.
The shade that possessed her is gone.
Ah!
watch over Yona for me. You want me to understand your sadness? You think I'm gonna sympathize with you? I swore to protect my daughter and my friends. If someone puts them in danger, they must stand aside or be cut down. Come on, let's go.
Headstrong idiot has decided to push me beyond my limits. I should have taken that job as a cookbook when I had the chance.
Vice, I'm sorry. I...
Only joking. I hate cookbooks.
But...
Let's go out of the way. I have one final task to fulfill.
Where are you going?
Why, to stop him, of course. But after that, it's up to you. Only you can see this battle to its conclusion. I wish you luck, my friend.
You can't! I swore to fight by your side!
You are an exceedingly stubborn man. You know that, don't you? Perhaps that's why I've so enjoyed our time together. But I fear this is where our journey ends.
Vice!
Oh, and remember what I told you about using my full name? Well, forget it. I've grown rather fond of Vice.
Vice. I knew you'd come around.
Don't let it go to your head now.
I'm happy for him.
You know, Sunshine, that Black Skrull has almost completely taken you over.
Yeah, I know.
But goddamn, we had fun, huh? killing and killing and more killing. What a rush.
Yeah.
Wait. No. No, no, no. It wasn't fun at all. I turned you into a killing machine. I spread evil and chaos around the world. But it all feels so empty now. Why? I don't understand.
Sorry, Sunshine. Maybe I'm just nicer than you thought.
Stop! Don't treat me this way! I hate it when people are nice to me! I'm gonna swallow you up, Sunshine! I'm gonna swallow you whole!
Kaine, what is it?
Listen to me. The shade inside me is growing, and I can't stop it. Soon, real soon, I'm gonna go berserk.
I can't hold it back anymore!
Kaine, you have to fight. You have to...
Just shut up and listen to me! No way anyone can stop me. Please. Before it comes to that, I want you to kill me. Consider it.
I can stop it! When Gestalts go out of control, they lose their minds! Your memory and mine will be completely overridden!
Kaine!
Run!
God damn it! There has to be a way!
Love.
teach how to die. You taught me something. You taught me a man must be strong to protect those he loves. Believe in me, Kaido. I'm going to save you! I swear it!
Well, there might be one way to save her.
Who said that?
It don't matter, so don't ask. Just shut up and listen.
Wait, are you...
I said listen! There's a way to save Kaine's life, all right? But you're gonna have to make a difficult decision.
I'll do whatever it takes.
When the time comes, I'm going to pin Kaine down. And as soon as I do, you need to stab her in the heart.
No, I can't!
Fine. Don't believe me. Stand around with your thumb up your ass and watch her die a terrible death.
You want me to believe you?
Very nice. Now, if you want to save your precious Kaine, there are two ways to do it. One is to plunge your sword into her chest. That's what she wants after all. Freedom from burdens, freedom from life.
What's the other way?
The other way is to make her a normal human being again. But to make that happen, you gotta trade your own existence for hers. Well, there you go. Good luck with that.
You're the shade inside Kaine. Why are you trying to help her?
Probably for the same reason you are. Enough talk. Make your choice.
Kaine, let's go home.
Can you hear me? I spent years inside Kaine's body, tormenting her from within. I felt her pain, her emotions, as if they were my own. And there was so much pain. So when I say she's free now, I want you to believe me. Thanks to you, Kaine has been forgiven and saved. Oh, wait. She had a final message for you.
Thank you.
Kaine.
Thank you.